Let us know what you're doing, Steve. It looks good. Let's just have a look at the other wall. That looks amazing.
Well, at the moment, I'm sticking the lining on. Well, I'm trying to, best I can.
Is it fitting out, going on all right and sticking all right?
Yeah.
That side looks amazing. What a difference. And it's got that lovely new smell, carpet smell to it as well. So everything just feels nice and new. So what's the biggest problem been fitting it?
Sweating.
Has the glue held it okay?
Yeah,
and that spray?
The glue, it's doing its job. The glue is fantastic.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, it's got to be all trimmed up.
Yeah.
The roof's going to be the hardest part.
Yeah.
But it's getting there. Slowly, but surely. The hardest part I've found so far is cutting down a bloody bed frame.
Okay. Can I just show them the overhead bunker there? So as you can see over the cab now, there's an opening. So that's where Steve's boxed off the high roof over the cab. So that eventually will be storage space, and that's going to be a significant amount of storage. So that will be so helpful. So bye for now, Steve.
Bye for now, Steve.